Hello. African hibiscus schizopetalus are very funny plants. They grow here on Okinawa and flowering on November 19 in the Southeast Botanical Garden. So these plants are adapted extremely well for bird pollination. Look of how the flowers are going from outside. So they look like a two balls, one big one, which consists mostly of dissected petals. And this small one, which is the most important part. So this is a big column of stamens, which will end up with anthers covered with yellow anther heads, which are rich of pollen. And then it will continue into the style with roundish stigmas. So bird will probably see that from outside and start to take nectar out of here, because nectar is located in the basis of petals. And then the actual lower part of the bird will touch the stamens and also styles, depend on the stage, what is receptive now. Either stamens will release the pollen or styles will receive pollen for germination. And that is how pollination of that particular hibiscus takes place. Very funny and of course extremely attractive flowers. This is why it's so frequently cultivated everywhere in the tropics. Of course, in a botanical garden on Okinawa, it's a good place for this hibiscus. So this is a hibiscus schizopetalus, the African plant which attracts birds and feeds the bird very well. Thank you.